We want to find the composition functions f of g and g of f given f of x equals x squared minus 2x plus 3 and g of x equals 2x plus 1. By definition, f of g is equal to f of g of x. So in this case, notice how the function g becomes the input into function f. And g of f is equal to g of f of x, which means f of x will be the input into function g. So the order of the composition does matter. So f of g is equal to f of g of x. And just like the order of operations, we'll start with the innermost parentheses. And since there's no value to sub into function g, we're going to substitute 2x plus 1 for g of x. So we'll have f of the quantity 2x plus 1, which means we're going to substitute 2x plus 1 into f wherever we see an x. And since f of x is equal to x squared minus 2x plus 3, we'll have the quantity 2x plus 1 squared minus 2 times the quantity 2x plus 1 plus 3. Again, notice every x in f has been replaced with the quantity 2x plus 1. Now we're going to multiply all this out and combine like terms. So we'll have the quantity 2x plus 1 times the quantity 2x plus 1 minus 2 times the quantity 2x plus 1 plus 3. So here we'll have four products, 1, 2, 3, 4. And here we'll think of distributing a negative 2 here and here. So we'll have 2x times 2x, that's 4x squared. And then 2x times 1, that's 2x. And then 1 times 2x is also 2x, so we have plus 4x. And then 1 times 1 is 1. Minus 4x, minus 2, plus 3. And now we'll combine like terms. We only have one x squared term, that's 4x squared. And then notice here we have plus 4x minus 4x, that's 0. So there are no x terms. And then we have 1 minus 2, that's negative 1, plus 3 would be positive 2, so we have plus 2. So f of g of x, or f of g, is equal to 4x squared plus 2. Now let's determine g of f, which is equal to g of f of x. Again, starting with the innermost parentheses, we don't have a value to sub into f, so we're going to replace f of x with x squared minus 2x plus 3. So this will become g of the quantity x squared minus 2x plus 3. So all of this will be the input into function g, where g of x is equal to 2x plus 1. So we'll have 2 times the quantity x squared minus 2x plus 3. And don't forget, we still have this plus 1. Again, the x in g has been replaced with the quantity x squared minus 2x plus 3, which is f of x. And now we'll distribute and combine like terms. So we'll have 2x squared minus 4x plus 6 plus 1. So we have 2x squared minus 4x plus 7. And again, this would be g of f of x, or just g of f. So we can easily see the order of the composition does matter because the result of these two compositions are different functions. Remember, these compositions would only be equal to each other and equal to x if f and g were inverse functions.